Demetrious Johnson in his ONE championship debut. Wouldn't make a prediction, Marty Mouse, except to say he'd win. And Yuya Wakamatsu said he'd knock out Demetrious Johnson. Third man in the cage, the boxer Olivier Cost. Inside the sold-out Rio Goku Kapukika and Tokyo. It's ONE championship, a new era. Old-time world champion Demetrious Johnson. A tournament champion, Yuya Wakamatsu.
Watch DJ's forward pressure. He's constantly switching stances. He advances his stance as he punches. So as he throws weapons, he's constantly changing. It's incredibly difficult to read, and that's the danger of it. If he mixes in the takedown so very well. But good job by Yuya Wakamatsu to press DJ up against the cage. Wakamatsu's got to separate here.
Sneaky knees on the inside from Demetrious Johnson. Threads one high, then goes down to the thighs of Wakamatsu. Wakamatsu breaks free, back to center cage. Opening 45 seconds, plenty of action thus far.
That first minute is going to give Yuya Wakamatsu confidence, especially with that striking. He's going to be able to, if he realizes he can stop the takedown of DJ, he's going to throw with a little bit heavier shots.
Plenty of movement here from Demetrious Johnson. High kick from DJ. Mighty Mouse goes upstairs. And will we see Wakamatsu let his hands go? That high knockout right on Yuya Wakamatsu. And we're on the ground for the first time, and look at Johnson go to work. Now back on their feet. Johnson sinking a double leg.
Good sprawl by Yuya, but you can't just stop one takedown. You have to stop a chain of takedowns that come off of DJ. He continuously attacks, but good job by Yuya Wakamatsu. Now he's got to go chest to chest. He's got to break the grip, and he's got to spin him around and put his chest to the chest of DJ.
The most anticipated debut in the world. The ONE championship debut of Mighty Mouse Demetrious Johnson, the greatest flyweight of all time. And now it's Johnson on his back. Wakamatsu inside the guard, and the crowd here inside the Rio Goku Kapukika loves it.
Good job by Yuya Wakamatsu to stop that single leg that DJ attempted and spin around and add in the guard of DJ. Let's see how quick he got back up.
And listen to them chant, Yuya, 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 here in Tokyo. As DJ was making his way back up. Sneaky there from Wakamatsu, back to center cage, 2:35 remains in the first. A tantalizing opening round, fake there from Wakamatsu. Fake there from Johnson. Southpaw stance for Demetrious, now the orthodox. High knee from Demetrious Johnson, they clinch up once more. Johnson forced against the cage, overhook on the right arm of Wakamatsu. What does Wakamatsu look to do from here, Dragon?
Right now he's just trying to slow DJ down. You know, he's got the underhook on the right side, and now he's got the underhook on both sides. Now he's got double underhooks. Now if he can create a little bit of separation here, he can jack up that side on the right side of DJ's arm and work to the back. But here he can drive it. There's that separation.
Now an upward job, and Jenny King had already through to the semi-final round of the Flyweight World Grand Prix. Inside thigh kick, nicely done there from Demetrious Johnson.
Now DJ is used to going five rounds. He has been through 13 straight five-round matches, and so this is the first time he's been in three rounds in a long time. So he's usually used to pacing himself. How is that going to factor into this match?
First time competing in Japan for Mighty Mouse Demetrious Johnson. Left foot there from Johnson, counter left from Wakamatsu, and a high up roundhouse kick.
Yuya Wakamatsu's looking really good in his first 4 minutes, but he always looks good in the first round. How is he going to favor in the second and third round when DJ starts to shift up gears?
He's still going to be feeling that. DJ is just dipping his toes in the proverbial water here, seeing what Wakamatsu has to offer, what angles he comes at, what technique he throws, off what side. Shooting double leg, takedown there from Demetrious Johnson.
Beautiful takedown from DJ as he laces up the legs. Yuya Wakamatsu's got to try to get back up. He's going to try to create a little bit of space with his hips. Let's see how DJ's got that body lock, and he's able to scoop the hips out and easily passes into side control. This is where DJ's dangerous. He's got to watch that far arm. He's going to go for the kimura on this side. And that right arm of Yuya Wakamatsu. Watch him try to pin that arm to the ground, and he's going to go hunt for a kimura.
Wakamatsu gets that far arm free, still in side control, cuts a hip in a little bit. Demetrious Johnson, great bird's eye view of the action. Wakamatsu back to his feet, the crowd enjoy it. A round of applause inside the sold-out Rio Goku Koku Gikan in Tokyo.
That was nice by Yuya Wakamatsu to keep that little bit of space and get back up to his feet. Very entertaining round. I know many people didn't expect to go this far.
Heavyweight champion of the world, Brandon Vera, in the house here at the Rio Goku Koku Gikan, along with our many luminaries cage side. For the biggest show in history, it's one championship, a new era.
Look at the greatest flyweight world champion putting in work. Throws that kick, switches stances. It's so hard to get a read on DJ. Look at that. Throws the hook, attacks the legs, finishes the double leg. Look at that head position. That head driving into the body of Yuya Wakamatsu. And then he started to suck the legs so he could keep the hips away from the cage so Yuya wasn't able to get back up. DJ slowly starting to figure this out. He was able to get into side control, start looking for the submission, wasn't able to get it. But Yuya Wakamatsu is doing a good job of stopping all of DJ's takedown advances. He's able to get back up to his feet and showcase good, so far, submission defense.
The Pancras Flyweight Tournament champion, Wakamatsu, a 12-time world flyweight champion, Demetrious Johnson. And Johnson bounds out of his corner.
You can see a little bit of damage on the right eye of DJ. Those punches from Yuya Wakamatsu are heavy.
Wakamatsu goes digging to the liver. Off that left hand, straight right down the center corridor. A beautiful counter from Wakamatsu. Sprawls out nicely, Wakamatsu. Jab two from Wakamatsu, the heavy artillery. And DJ wants him down. DJ gets him down. Ties up those legs, presses him against the cage. On his back now.
Yuya got a little bit overexcited. He started to hunt. After he wobbled DJ a little bit, he went after him. And that was enabled DJ to duck under and secure that takedown. This is where DJ is very impressive. Watch him slowly make adjustments and work into side control.
And he goes. He passes from half guard to side control. Tries to pin the arm. And Wakamatsu back to his feet. Well done from Yuya again. Takes the back standing as DJ. Wakamatsu tries to turn back into him. What scrambles, what a contact. Now DJ wants to try and choke it.
Good job by Yuya. He's able to create separation in the hands, turn his back to his body, but he can't stop. He has to continually defend because DJ is relentless.
Demetrious Johnson more moves than U-Haul here in the second round. Referee Olivia Coast right on top of the action. Wakamatsu could be in trouble.
It looks like he's going for a choke. You can see he's got the side of the neck. It's like a no-arm triangle, but you can see that he was going for a rear naked choke. But good job by Yuya to scramble out of it. Now he's sitting in the mat. It's a bad spot. Look for the elbows. Watch the elbows on the ground and pound of DJ. He doesn't want to lose this position. He chooses actually to leave mount and go into side control. I know what he's looking for. He's looking for a kimura.
Fans.
Big hello to all of our viewers in the US watching on TNT. Hope you're enjoying all the action of ONE Championship, all the action of Mighty Max, Demetrious Johnson.
Just framing off the face, just slides that elbow in. You can see he's trying to crucifix the arm. He's going to take that right arm of Yuya, put it between his legs so he can isolate, drop a little bit of ground and pound. Here comes the kimura, he's looking for it. Good job by Yuya, it's nice and tight on the arms.
Johnson hunting for a finish as we approach the halfway mark of this contest. As Mitch said earlier, it's been a long, long time since Demetrious Johnson has been in a three-rounder. Now can he take that arm home? No, not yet. Here's some knees to the collarbone. Demetrious trying to choke it! Can he get it? Can he get it? That's the night I read! Hold on, wait a minute! Let me put some DJ in it!
Wow, he was able to get that choke from a nasty position. Didn't even have the full proper positioning. That's how tight the world champion squeeze is.
Demetrious Johnson, successful on his ONE Championship debut. And he moves through to the semifinals of the World Flyweight Grand Prix. That is why he's the greatest of all time. That's Mighty Max, Demetrious Johnson.
Look at this, has the guillotine. Yuya Wakamatsu did everything he could to try to avoid that, but look how tight that is. Look at the guillotine. You can see Yuya Wakamatsu tries to turn out of it. He tries to angle out, but look at that. Oh, that's a nasty position. That's how tight that is.
Demetrious Mighty Mouse Johnson just moves forward in the ONE Flyweight World Grand Prix.
Have a look at the squeeze from Mighty Mouse. Looks out moisture, seals in freshness. Good night, Irene.
Well, Yuya Wakamatsu did a really good job in the first half of that match. He was stopping a lot of takedowns, showcasing good striking. Very impressive performance from Yuya Wakamatsu. DJ is the best flyweight in the world, and Yuya Wakamatsu was in there to the very end.
Let's go to Tom Lau, make it all official.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Olivier Coste, has called a stop to this contest after 2 minutes and 40 seconds in the second round for your winner by way of guillotine choke, Demetrious Johnson!
Welcome to ONE Championship, Demetrious Johnson. The greatest of all time takes the winner's medal and takes his place in the semi-finals of the World Flyweight Grand Prix.
Hey guys, it's Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.